फर्स्ट पार्ट वी कवर द डेंटल पोर्शन, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद क्वेश्चन नंबर 31. टॉर्क्विन स्प्रिंग्स इन ऑर्थोडोंटिक्स आर यूज्ड फॉर, योर ऑप्शंस आर क्राउन मूवमेंट ऑफ योर टूथ इन मेसोडिस्टल डायरेक्शन, ऑप्शन बी इज अपराइटिंग ऑफ टूथ, ऑप्शन सी रूट मूवमेंट ऑफ द टूथ इन मेसोडिस्टल डायरेक्शन, और ऑप्शन डी इज अ रूट मूवमेंट ऑफ योर टूथ इन लेबियोलिंगुअल डायरेक्शन. द करेक्ट आंसर इज रूट मूवमेंट ऑफ द टूथ इन लेबियोलिंगुअल डायरेक्शन, ऑप्शन डी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. The next question is constant feature associated with the radicular cyst is, option are healthy tooth, a missing tooth, non-vital tooth and an impacted tooth. The correct answer is non-vital tooth. Radicular cyst, the constant feature is always occur with the non-vital tooth. So option C is the correct answer. The substance, the next question, the substance essential for transfer of fatty acid across mitochondrial membrane is, your options are coenzyme A, keratin, keratinin and keratinine. And the correct answer is option C, keratinin. The next question is Glasgow Coma Scale does not include. So your options are option A, best motor response. Next option is eye opening, best verbal response and blood pressure. So motor response they include, eye opening, best verbal response they include. They are not including the blood pressure in Glasgow Coma Scale. So option D is the correct answer. Next question, bone loss pattern in most of the cases of infrabony pocket. So infrabony pocket associated with inside the bone. So your options are irregular, horizontal, oblique, vertical. So mainly infrabony pocket occur with horizontal bone loss. Yes, option B is the correct answer. Now the next question, hyoid bone developed from, your options are third and fourth branchial arch, first, second branchial arch, first, second and third branchial arches, and the last option is second and third branchial arches. So mostly the superior part or the inferior part, develop from the second and the inferior part develop maybe from the third branchial arch. So second and third branchial arches are the correct answer. So option D is the correct answer. Now come to the next question. The major disadvantage of treatment using a cervical headgear. So cervical headgear is an orthopedic appliance. Okay, we used in during the retraction, during the malocclusion. So options A is deformity of the neck, option B is impaction of maxillary canine, extrusion of maxillary molars, and D is extrusion of maxillary incisors. So the main disadvantage is option C is the correct answer, extrusion of maxillary molars. Now the next question is pink spot is sign of. Pink spot is a sign of what? The crowning of tooth, internal bleeding, internal resorption, and it's a necrotic pulp tissue. Okay, so the right answer is internal resorption. Pink spot is always associated with the internal resorption. Okay, now come to the next question. Now this is also a question wit analysis is used to assess. Now this you have to answer. So comment me the correct answer. Your options are like dental discrepancy, vertical jaw discrepancy, transverse jaw discrepancy and sagittal jaw discrepancy. Okay, because I have marked this wrong, so you have to give me an answer, correct answer for this. Okay, now the next question is Darling disease is. So Darling disease is what? Bileomycosis, histoplasmosis, phycomycosis or actinomycosis. So the correct answer is Darling disease is histoplasmosis. Now next question, action of lateral pterygoid muscle is depression and protrusion of the mandible, elevations and retraction of mandible, elevation and protrusion of mandible, or depression and retraction of the mandible. And the correct answer is, if I am correct you can correct me, if I am wrong anywhere you can correct me. Okay, so the option C is the most probably the right answer, elevation and protrusion of the mandible. Now come to the next question. Nalgonda technique of defoliarizations was developed at. Your options are Bangalore, Chennai, Nalgonda and Nagpur. So Chennai, because it was developed in most probably area of Chennai. So the correct answer is Chennai. Next question, IL-1 or tissue necrotic factor alpha is secreted during inflammation. Who secreted them? The red blood cells, plasma cells, invading monocyte macrophages and lymphocytes. So the most probable answer is option C. The invading monocyte macrophages will secrete the interleukin 1 and tissue necrotic factor alpha. Now, next question, lingual nerve is a branch of, so lingual nerve is a branch of hypoglossal nerve, facial nerve, glossopalatine nerve and mandibular nerve. So, the lingual nerve is a clear-cut branch of mandibular nerve. Next question, the horizontal fracture of maxilla is called as, so the options are option A, Lefort 1 fracture, floating jaw fracture of maxilla, option C, both of the above, option D, none of the above. The correct answer is both of the above, option C, because the Lefort 1 fracture is also known as the floating maxilla or floating jaw fracture of maxilla. Now, next question. Which bond in protein structure are not broken on denaturation? Your options are option A, disulfide bond, option B, hydrogen bond, option C, ionic bond and option D, peptide bond. The correct answer is option D, peptide bond, because peptide bond, it's not unbreakable actually. So it will not going to be broken on denaturation. So correct answer is option D.